Here's an address printed on the 3D printer. It's printed in a couple different pieces. This is a piece, the white, and then each of these numbers is a different piece that's glued to the white. And the numbers are painted so they match the mailbox.